Since we are so few people, maybe we can get to know each other with passing by all this categorization until okay. But they cannot hear us from there.
They cannot hear us for now, but they can see us, and okay. We should be able to see them at some point.
Okay, so maybe we should come closer. Can't they use it now?
Thank you.
Even if it is just a simple question between us.
So it has to be a
Thank you. Thank you. I think all these categories we made machine categories. Even the ones who are supporters of I don't know, like those crises or like all these categories we need to know each other were machine categories in my education. So I the border issue is not a issue, right? But the way it manifests the I don't know what you think.
We don't speak, we just communicate through our bodies.
I think it's the first time that we don't use any language, I mean, any speech, any talkative situation. And we had very focused awareness only by listening. And I think it was important for us to experience that. And I felt that after a long time, we managed to go to delve somewhere deeper inside. But on the other hand, I think that we felt quite secure and by just being ourselves all the time. And normally it's not exactly what we are trying to do.
Yes, and actually this, what we did today was not familiar to me at all. I don't use my body generally. So, at some point I did feel a bit like an instrument. From the time that your non-talkative behavior kind of set the situation as a non-talkative one, and then after Daphne was directing my hands,
I think there was just one thing missing, that was sound. I would have liked to hear some sound.